Hey everyone, this is 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody, this is day 64. And it's time to upgrade our trusty sword. Construct. Construct some fire arrows and go and take down the elder. I'm not scared. I can protect my base against trolls. Maybe. It'll at least be interesting to find out. Right? All right. I'm just upgrading my sword. Ooh, almost did a boo-boo. All right, so until I get whatever it is that goes to the next level on my forge, I am at the level I'm at, and I think the next thing requires iron, and I think iron, of course, requires at least finding it benefits greatly from having the wishbone. So we are essentially ready to take down the elder, and we know where the elder is, fully located at. Make those fire arrows. Hey, I love you too. Okay, let's see. So let's grab this and this, and some of the others. Go make some of these fire arrows. Which, yeah, I think those are going to be good for. I think that's going to be good for the wood monster, right? Fire would hurt wood. Full stack of those. Seems like a great idea if you ask me. Okay. So many feathers. Leave the wood arrows behind. Oops. Oops. I can leave the flintstones arrows behind. Stick that there. Certainly don't need to take wood with me. Okay. It's a good time to have the butte parries. There we go. Just eat one of those. Get all over my house. And eat both my health and my one extra stamina. Okay. Pretty much getting there, y'all. I think we're gonna go do it. It's been a good journey through chapter 2. Lost all that audio. Got all that audio back. Recorded it, caught up. Got a pretty good comfort. Okay. Yeah, I'm really wondering why I don't have 10 comfort. But all right. So the portal to Elder is BF4. Hello, Boar. Going right back home.
Mexico.
Seeds are in the trophies downstairs. I just got the one, so hopefully that's all I need. I think it's all I need. Yeah, can't remember. Let's go find out. Kind of scared. Should be fine. Here we go. Some things where I built an entire base around here. I don't have any spawners nearby, do I? Okay, here we go. One of three! Poppy. Alright. Okay, I gotta get three ancient seeds. Well, darn. Find one of those spawners, I guess. I know there's one near BF1. Okay, all right. Well, that was a false start, wasn't it? Oh, am I hearing a... I think there was one south of here, right? Because I saw the troll and ran away. There's also the swamp, and there's also a lot of blueberries. I don't need you, I need your big boy. Is there a spawner somewhere? Okay. All right. I don't see a spawner here. I know where one is, so just go where that one is. Boy. Sorry, Elder, for the incomplete offering. My fire arrows. Whole process now. Thought I was ready. Forgot I had to get the actual right number of seeds. Right. kind of wish I hadn't wasted my health food. That's all right. Kind of need it for this big boys that I'm going to be popping. All right. So there's a spawner. Have one of those in them, right? This one, so. I can't remember where any other ones are. Let's drop more of the fruits. Just kind of hang out here at night waiting for brutes. There we go. Getting that block up anyway. Still feel like I'm going to be able to take the elder down during this episode, just not in the early part of it. Might take me a while just to get the dang bits I need. Hey, there's a troll back there. Hide all the way to max. Also, another troll. Is that one I haven't ran yet? From whence I came. I see you, blue. There was one time you were pretty awesome toward me, but not now. Okay, come on. No, still nothing. Man. Is it just one that falls? Farming, looking for the thing I need, which will summon this big dude. At least drops one of the little thingies that I need. ancient seeds. I might drop more than one. That's what I'm trying to remember. So I'm wasting my time. But in a way, I am just biding my time. Here we go, here we go. One. Drop one, please. There we go. All right, well, let's just take this out. So yeah, okay. Drop one. All right, well, we got the three, so now I know what to do. I just don't want to do it at night. I think we're close to night. Let's get our troll on. Hey, buddy. Hey, you don't have anything, do you? Oh, shit. Yes. Yes. Parry, man. Parry. Ooh, boy. I must be a mason, because I damn sure can parry. Alright, and that means I can upgrade my troll cape, which, you know, why not? It will be as fancy as you can be. Yeah, we can summon that elder. Now I'm going to go through the full day cycle. And at the end of, I believe, the day. There's some few parries, some daisies, these things that don't belong here. Wood. Cool. Wood for charcoal, I'm gonna say. Get it going. Always need more charcoal. Okay, the hide, the bones, some seeds. Upgrade that troll hide cape. Okay. Roll away. There we go. Got all those gray dwarf eyes. Good stuff. Yeah. Oh, there's a repair job. Got to do that. Yeah. Okay. Now I am ready for the elder after this nap. Okay, day 65, gonna take down the elder. Forgot I need to get my proper bows down here. I'm gonna go ahead and keep some charcoal going while I'm not here. Go, fire arrows. Let's go away. This need my hoe. There we go. We rested. Yep. All right. excited.
Pretty sure mostly I'm going to be just using my bow and arrows, but, you know, in case there's an opportunity, I have my shield and my sword. Up on my stuff. Oop. All right. Oh boy. Alright, just taking my own sweet time with this bad boy. Okay. I'm gonna block it. Ooh, if I try. Slippity slappities. Alright, got it. Ow! Doesn't really cause me much damage after all. Just a slow attack. Goodbye, Elder.
All right. Are they really gonna be attacking me? Get out of here. Got the trophy, got the key. That's what we came here for, my friends. We did it. We burned their young. All right, so this means that I have now unlocked a troll raid. And I believe just in general, trolls might show up outside my door at night. Randomly. So good for me. And I can use the elder's trait of tree cutting awesomeness. And primarily, of course, the big deal is I can go to the swamps and go get some iron. So that is what is up in the next chapter. This is pretty much the end of chapter 2. Just winding down now. Kind of want to need portals to be able to build for the swamps, but I think, you know, I'm just like, I got some pretty close. I just don't know if any of them are iron-bearing swamps. So heck yeah, that was there. Let's go hang this on the wall. Nothing else really in here except for the actual swamp key, which I'm going to be toting around. My potion over here while I'm not really engaged with anyone, so I don't just accidentally use it when I don't need it. I look forward to smelting iron with you. Hoe is a big deal in the swamp. You want to flatten that stuff out, have yourself a nice way to walk around, bring some rocks when I go to the swamp. I'll get to that later. Yes, go hang the head over here. Do I also have enough wood to make a legit door over there and also fill in the walls? Yeah, I do. Oh, I still wish I would have found that thing by now. Still need more gold, but man, I'm getting close. Hello. That's who I just murdered. You. Power of woodcutting. Yep, I did forsaken that sacrifice. Hey, Hugling, aren't you gonna go chat with me? I'm just gonna kinda pick away at putting this wall back in, but I don't know how far I can get before 30 minutes is up. It's almost up. Yes. I don't even know if I can connect these without them falling. What's going on? Can we do it? Can we? Can we? Is that enough? Maybe.
Okay. Well, that's it. 3048. We are done. We got the elder out. We're just a couple of minutes over time. All right. So look at that. We got two boss stones lit up over there. It's time to go to the swamps, chapter 3. That's it for chapter 2. Good night.